direct from Switzerland, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Geneva International Motor Show.
First up, the Mini John Cooper Works Coupe. Now, John Cooper Works takes the coupe's untamed driving excitement just one step further. Joining in on the action, of course, is the Mini John Cooper Works Roadster, which is over here to my right. And the Roadster was already the easiest way to enjoy open driving on the open road. And as the John Cooper Works model, the Roadster is more irresistible than ever. Now, both of these Minis are itching to bury the needle with 211 horsepowers apiece. Now, rounding out this trio and making its world premiere is the Mini John Cooper Works Countryman. And the Countryman, with all four, is the first ever John Cooper Works model with all-wheel drive. Being on time is important, but just as important is making sure that all of your gear arrives with you. Now, for those with a lot to move about, Mini has an answer. Making its world premiere, the Mini Club Van Concept. It has two seats, two compartments, and it's twice as much fun as any transport vehicle out there. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's talk about roomy. And it's ready for anything you can think to pack into it. Now, for business or leisure, the Club Van Concept is the world's first transport vehicle based on a premium small car. And its roots are deeply connected to the brand's heritage, from the original to the original. And I'm thrilled to announce for the first time that the Mini Club Van will go into series production and we'll launch it in the second half of this year.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.